an idea. How about you do everything as normal? Get up there. Right, let's start again, shall we? Set everything up. Rotate it so it's facing where you should be going. And then bouncy over there. That should be what you need. Yeah, right idea. It just needed to be in this position before you bouncy over. Everything is in position. Ah yes, of course, it would work better if it's in this position once you're there. Okay. I think we're done with the more optional. Things to do here. Now to do what you're supposed to be doing. It appears to be a simple matter of doing what he did before, except this time. Get ready to be shot over there, to where the terminal is. Yeah, I know. Some people probably wouldn't expect a bloke to be capable of multitasking. Then again, perceptions were made to be challenged. Yeah. Well, keep doing it until you get it right. We know what to do now. You just need to make sure you're in the right position. Well, that could work. Well, certainly worth a try. Equipment failures are getting as bad as they are irritating. Well, that's this room done. Let's see what's next. Well, we know where that one is. And, yeah. The other one's there. Got a load of anti-grav spewing fans. That pressure plate controls that one. Ah. That's how you get up there, and, yeah. You can see a huge gap. That pressure plate controls that, and by process of elimination, the other pressure plate down there controls the other fans. I suspect that you need to work out which cube goes where. I have an idea. How about you set it up so that no, that's not it, Dr. Cross. With the first of the items, yes, you'll need to set it up so that pressure plate you're on has a cube on. And then, well, you need to set up the fans at the right moment to blow you to the other side. well, blow you away, to be more precise. Yeah. I'm thinking that it requires a bit more bouncy. If you want the green cube to get up here. Yeah, that's how you get the green cube on that pressure plate. Let me guess, you need some quiet in order to figure out the rest. Fair enough. Don't want to be thought of as inconsiderate. Thank you. Sorry, must have disrupted your senses somehow. It's not just affecting me, it's affecting you as well. Well, you have the right idea now. Well, once you have that cube in the right place, of course. No, that's not it. I mean, you did it before, so you can certainly do it again. Yeah, it would certainly work better if it was under the draft going this way. That, and if we had the bouncy space in the right place as well. Along with having the right timing. I didn't think the equipment failure was affecting you this badly. You know what? They need to be brought into... Yeah. Disciplinary hearings. As my patience is running out. Well, you have the right idea now. Just need a little more accuracy. And then you can guess what you once before the terminal. You've also got another item to pick up. No, that's not it, Dr. Cross. Yeah, that's not going to help. I'm thinking, yeah, need something faster. Well, that worked, so I take it. Now, you're going to need to think about how to get the other one. You need time to think to yourself, don't you? After the efforts to get the first item in this room, I don't blame you. In order for this to work, you need to be flying in two directions to get the needed trajectory. Although it appears that you have the right idea with how to get that cube into this enclosure. As it's the only way this could work. Right. It would appear that next Yeah. If it doesn't work this way, it did. All you need to do now is yeah, cut off that. You won't be needing it anymore. What delights await us next? Let us look around and find out. Well, it's up to you, Dr. Cross. As you're the one in the driving seat.